Gathering intel.
Changing mag.
Compromised. Allies on E. New armament acquired. Ultra ready.
Need a medic!
Edge kill. Serves them right.
Zone secured. Ultra ready for deployment. Team capturing Zone A. No weapon. We hold all the zones. Classic Shadow Team. Zone secured.
You can't hide now!
Capture zone is moving. Sending new locations to your opsat now.
Weapon. Hostiles are moving on the final capture zone.
Revealing enemies.
You're transmitting great intel. This is how wars are won. Team capturing Zone C. Friendly going for Zone B. Capture zone contested. Capture zone secured.
Sonar.
We're about to pass the hostile's progress. Don't let up. Only one zone.
It's like burning. I'm dying here. Fucking grenade.
Package is retreating.
Shield up.
Gathering intel.
with the Phantom. Engaging camo!
Enemy nearing platform. Target down. Hostiles clear to checkpoint. Not good. Done this before. Player of the match? You don't even officially exist. Who's making these decisions? What's their clearance level?
And that's my experience with XDefiant. An alternative to Call of Duty, but unfortunately, more of the same. Take it easy. Much love. I'll catch you in the next one.